Meet Omana, an ASHA worker in Kerala's Thiruvananthapuram. Like hundreds of her colleagues across India, Omana is one of the many frontline workers in the time of COVID-19. Going door to door, Omana alerts residents, asking them to stay indoors. She checks on those who are currently under quarantine. She checks their health and also whether they are following all the rules. Omana also has to keep a watch on whether anyone displays symptoms of
COVID-19.
In the past few days, the intermittent rain in Thiruvananthapuram has doubled her work. She must now also warn residents about the possibility of a dengue outbreak. Her visits begins at 9 a.m. and she takes a break for lunch at 1. At 3 p.m., she steps out again, visiting homes where people are in quarantine. By 4:30 p.m., she has covered 33 houses. The 51-year-old has 784 houses under her jurisdiction. Omana remembers the details of all those people she visits. Like many of her colleagues, she conducts her home visits on foot, as has been the practice since 2008, when she became an ASHA worker. For people in isolation during the lockdown, the visit of an ASHA worker is a reassuring gesture.
കെട്ടിട്ടാണ് പോയത്. വീട്ടിൽ നിന്ന് വെളിയിറങ്ങി കളിക്കുക പോലും ചെയ്യാൻ അതിനകത്തിരുന്നു.